You know what I'm saying? You know, we're at the Atlanta Comedy Club, all the way from the crib. This is the second leg of it all. You know, we running, trying to get the hit out. The right person says, it's over, you know what I mean? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna hit it with some 7 to 10 of the best of what I got. Throw some wells.
That's what's up, my wife is thick. And sometimes, you know, I wear some skinny jeans from time to time. I had to call her at work the other day, like, what skinny jeans you got? You got the 16s and the 30s.
I'm a man down here, gonna do the late show at the Comedy Theater. You know, some of the top motherfuckers in the country be slide through the late show, so yeah. I'm a man on the late show.
Yeah, I had an opportunity to bless. Yeah,
Saturday night here in the ATL. Yeah, down here rocking. CEO to the ATL.
That's major for me right there. I appreciate it too, bro. I really do, man.